So today, me and the family are off to Cyprus.
See ya!
Like and subscribe for a cookie.
Are you hot? We made it.
It's like the hottest day in England at midnight.
Hello. We made it. We made it to Cyprus. We're at the car park now. There's Sammy.
There's the old moon. At the car park, just got our rental car for the week.
And we're about to drive to the villa.
Yeah.
Off we go.
Cheers, man.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, the time is 8:30 in the morning. We've just woken up on our first day. Hello, boys.
You just missed a belly flop.
A belly flop?
Yeah.
How is it, Haz?
Lovely.
Lovely. And I've literally been out for 5 minutes and I'm so hot, I think I need to go for a swim. So I think I'm gonna head in the pool now.
We have breakfast. We've got yogurt and honey. We just bought this amazing sort of Greek yogurt from this local store. It's like, the Greek yogurt is so thick. We've got some orange juice there. I've just got a piece of bread and some hummus just because I wanted to absolutely yeet down some Greek hummus. Sammy, happy?
I can hear you all.
I'm gonna
send it.
Just jump out. Ready?
Yeah.
Just go around here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Three. So it is currently day two, early in the morning. What is it? Time is it? Time about 8:30. About 8:30, 8:45, we've woken up, got a load of swimming stuff, and we're heading down. Our villa is close to a beach, like a 5 minute walk, so we're walking there right now. And this beach is unreal. We went there yesterday. I didn't bring any cameras with me yesterday, so I was like, we'll just pop for a really quick swim. We had no idea what to expect, and it was just this amazing crystal clear blue beach. We saw four turtles, we saw so many fish.
Yeah, it's like a feeding frenzy.
Today, we're going back. Which hoping to find turtles. We don't know if we will, but we'd love to find turtles. So we're gonna hopefully find some, but it is absolutely boiling. It's, what, 8:45 in the morning, and it's probably about 30 degrees right now. Sammy, what are your thoughts on today's beach adventure?
Honestly, I can't wait because the turtle encounter was incredible. That's bucket list ticked off. I've always wanted to swim with some wild animals. And I never thought I would actually get to swim with them. So that's amazing.
Awesome day planned ahead. Should be a lot of fun, so let's go and get in the sea. There it is. Let's go. Excited.
Yeah, so excited.
I bet you are.
Welcome back. So we just got to the water park, and I mean, I can't contain my excitement, to be honest, but Fred's packed really well today, and he's forgotten his shoes, and he's in these bad boys all day. Oh hi. Oh hi.
I forgot shoes.
Oh hi.
What a joke.
Right. You heard it here, folks.
We're doing this.
Are we doing this?
Yes.
What's this one called, Haz?
Chariot Chase.
Okay. You gotta go. Run! Run!
I'm not those people who run up the rides. Calm yourself.
Andy, we got a race down here.
Yeah, I'll race down the ride.
£5 on me winning?
No. £10 on me winning.
Absolutely not.
Well, to be fair, whoever wins is the heaviest, so see ya, suckers!
Right, update. Two rides done. Thoughts on them? They're quite fun.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
We're pretty going
good.
To do the bigger ones now, the drop slides and the... a nice lunch, Haz.
Yeah.
What have we got?
Delightful, Hazard. Cheers, me.
So we've just had a bit of lunch, and now we're heading to Fig Tree Bay, which is like just a little beach where they have deck chairs and stuff. And they also have this cool little like trampoline and diving board section, so we're gonna go and check that out. Made it down to the beach.
Yeah.
There it is. Heading out to the floaty thing now, it's just floating in the sea, it's like trampolines and all that stuff. Are you excited, Sammy?
Yeah.
There it is. Ready?
Send it.
Send it, Ivy. Today we're doing one of the more exciting things. Today we are going, what are we doing, Annie?
Huh? We're going diving!
We're going scuba diving. We actually are. This is my first, actually all of our first ever time scuba diving. It's going to be a load of fun, so we're heading to the diving centre now. Let's get diving. We are at the sea caves. Sammy, are you excited to send off a cliff?
Ish.
Ish.
What's up, guys? I'm Trendy, I'm Wendy, and I'm not going to eat off a cliff today.